35 miles southeast of Canada, the ice that acts as a road network is suddenly breaking up. And it's far too dangerous to stay out on the hunting grounds.
The seasons, they don't mess around. Lots of change and change and just like that.
Get into cold water. It's going to be a hard day. Hopefully nobody sinks. My sled weighs about 300-400 pounds, maybe more. So I can sink real easy.
We're gonna have to unload the sled, get down in the water, we'll do whatever we have to do to make it.
Get the hell out of here.